Last episode on TECNO CAMission Boot Camp, it was the semi-finals. Against the odds of time and mouth-watering food, the commissioners were able to accomplish the task. But at the end of the day, Team Brother Shaggy was eliminated. Things are about to change drastically for four commissioners. We started off this competition with 20 commissioners. Now, we are down to six. Let's take a look at some memorable moments of the finalists in camp. It's time to get into it. Are we ready?
Yes!
Yeah. I'm someone lovable, sometimes cocky.
I was originally a writer, so I figured all of that writing, why not collapse it into a single frame?
Well, these guys are the ones with the highest scores in the tasks, so let's give them a round of applause.
You want this guy?
Yeah, oh, dang.
Dibs on Garmy.
Vanita was the bomb, honestly. Like, she was the vibe we needed. She gave us everything we needed to make sure our team was on top.
Guys, get her! Woo! Get her!
There will be no eviction tonight.
Well, we had a great time on the street today, shooting some street photography with the models.
Commissioners, this is your chance. You have 10 seconds each to sell yourself to your teammates.
Fasty, no!
I've never actually done food photography before. Never even thought about it. But I believe that I just incorporated what I knew.
You're not going home tonight. You got the highest score.
That is the team to be going home tonight is Team Brother Shaggy.
Well, congratulations to the remaining commissioners and the team leaders. You guys did amazing, amazing.
Well, so far my journey has been kind of smooth. It's been a great experience connecting with strangers that have become friends.
My experiences in the camp so far has been an amazing ride. A fun, captivating, struggling, and also a learning one.
I mean, day by day, they keep like pushing us because most of the tasks are out of our comfort zones as creatives. So it's more like a challenge.
There are times you're overly excited. There are times you're very sad. And so many times you're wondering if you're good or if you're not at all.
It has been a roller coaster of emotions, to be honest. One day you come out top, the next day you're at the very bottom and you're not sure if you're going to stay or you're going to be going home.
Ever since I've been on this competition, handling the Camera 17 Pro has been amazing. This camera has been doing the most.
I was amazed at the quality of the pictures I've been able to take so far, and I'll say it's doing a great job.
Camera 17 Pro, to me, is one of the best Android I've ever used, and I'm really enjoying it.
Ever since I began to use the night mode, it's been really tremendous. The details you can recover in posts, the highlights and the shadows. And I found that it's a little bit flexible, more flexible than I would have imagined.
It's able to create art literally out of nothing. You don't have to work it too hard or try to bend it in ways that are unknown. I don't think words can really describe how good this phone is. Trust me. It's just your mind. It's a tool to empower your mind.
The camera really did a lot of mind-blowing things, especially the super night mode. You know, it was able to capture night mode very brightly and very colorfully.
How y'all doing today?
Good.
As we're here in the finals and we're about to get out of this competition and into the real world, I thought I should talk to you guys on finding your style and your uniqueness. Because in the real world, right, everybody has a camera, but the thing that's going to stand out and stick in people's faces is your style. You could be very technical and know how to always get your lighting on point or your compositions right. But if you don't have style, it's gonna sort of be like you're just dilly-dallying. But if you have style, there's going to be a whole lot of direction with your work. It's going to be very relatable. Anyone would easily see a picture and be like, oh, that's Gochuku's work, right? And that is style. And then people are going to be attracted to your style, and your style will make you a whole lot of money. So for style and defining your style, what I like to advise is find 3 to 5 different photographers with bodies of work that you have studied, right? And then you can tell that there is something in this guy's work. You can identify that thing that you're strongly attracted to. And then when you have about 3 or 5 of these, you can now start to draw what it is that you like from all these people's work and combine everything to sort of form your style. Does that make sense?
Yeah, it does. Yeah.
Welcome back to TECNO CAMission Boot Camp. Now, if you hear me sniffing or my eyes tear up a bit, you know why. It's the last episode, it's the finale. Judges, you have been responsible, or guilty if I might say, of reducing our darling commissioners from 20 down to 6. I have to ask you a question. Each of you, are you confident that these remaining 6 commissioners are the best of the best of the best?
This is most probably the last time these guys are going to hear my voice. I'm going to leave in Jesus' name.
Amen. Sure. Amen.
Okay, all right. Something I do want to leave with the guys is that for you to have gotten to this part of the show, that means, and also escaped eviction, that means your work stood out. We are very proud of you. We're very impressed. But we still have one more task to look at. And then from what I gather, timing is of the consequence. So I'm going to be looking out for each and every one of you guys over here, hoping that you deliver and you go out with a bang.
Awesome, awesome. Look, Amadi-Obi, my dear friend.
Yeah, well, like Kemi said, that the 6 of them have made it this far shows how talented that they are. I'm proud of you. I've seen your work. I wish that I've shot a few photos and videos that you've shot.
Wow.
Yes, I said
wow.
It.
Round of applause for yourselves. Round of applause for yourselves.
Yeah, before we go on, congratulations, guys. You're all winners already. And yeah, let's talk it all the way to the end.
Okay, then. So, commissioners, you've heard the vote of confidence from your judges. That is really a lot. But I feel like Kelechi said it best. One word. It touched me.
Absolutely.
Absolutely.
Absolutely. One word.
Exclamation mark, exclamation mark.
So now we're going to switch things up a bit. You shall be going to location, but you'll be going without your team captains. You're all on your own. You're doing this on your own. And I'll tell you, your task is freestyle photography and videography. But there's one catch. There's a theme. Time to stand out. Say that after me. Time to stand out. One more time. Time to stand out. So, Obi and Kelechi, do you have any other nuggets?
Important thing is this. Apart from telling your story, your images need visual impact. They need to hit home with resounding energy. Don't second guess yourself. Dare to be yourself. Thank you.
Dare to be yourself. There you have it. Commissioners, I think that you have everything that you need to succeed at this task, okay? Yes. Creativity, heart, and your TECNO CAMission 17 Pro. What more can you ask for? So, guys, let's go out there and let's make magic, okay?
Sounds good.
Thank you.
And when it happens, you know, the win will be like some sort of therapy for me, because there was a time that I really had this long depression for about 8 months. And after that, you know, it was hard for me to actually push my workout depth. And of course, I need the win, but then the win would also just give me that sense of, yeah, you're good, you know, you can do this.
It's going to mean a lot because I've been planning on relocating down to Lagos for a while, but due to financial difficulties, I've not been able to meet up with that goal. At least it will give me this sense that I know what I'm doing better.
It's going to be a push for my career because I believe the platform is going to like showcase me to a larger audience.
The win to me on this competition has to be everything. Everything I've worked for, everything I've been planning, my goal in this competition. So a win to me has to be, will be everything, not has to be, will be everything for me.
I'm a moments man. That's what photography does to you. You understand that moments are always fleeting. And dwelling in moments for too long might actually hurt you. And I don't want to get hurt because I would like to win. From 4,000 entries narrowed down to 20 participants who got into the house, now we're just 6 left. A win means validation, because what else can validate your art and all of the work that you must have produced over time?
We're coming closer to the conclusion of the season, and we have presentations. First off, we have Ario.
Thank you, Ariel. Thank you.
Thank you, Ariel.
Next up, we have Bankole. Round of applause for him.
Come on, Bankole. Make it happen.
Go, Bankole.
Let's go.
Hello, everyone. It's your boy, Bankole. And I'm here to let you know how I techno. See, I stand out. I'm pretty sure you got a pun intended, right? Because if you don't, come on.
Nice.
Nice.
Make welcome Franklin.
Come on, Franklin.
I'm Franklin Okanu, travel, lifestyle, and documentary photographer.
Welcome, Cyclone.
All right, thank you so much, man. Make welcome Ugochukwu.
Ugochukwu!
I'm fascinated by strangers, by new faces, by new places. I'm fascinated by the texture of foreign languages, the texture of the skin, the beauty with which every individual carries himself. In all of that swag, in all of that uniqueness, the tribal max, the underdogs, the harsh wearers, the...
Amazing. Next up, we have Taufik. Round of applause for him. Thank you for coming on here, right? Thank you.
Welcome, Taufik.
Thank you.
Well done.
And last but not the least, make welcome Faramy.
Thank you
for having
me. He speaks to you as well, and yeah. That's all right also.
So judges, you guys have time to think, process, and score all
our... I think we're good.
You good?
Yeah. I think we're good.
But don't let it out yet. Viewers at home, we need to build your attention a little bit, and then we need to go on the commercial break, and when we come back, we'll find out who goes home with what. Remember, it's more than 4 million naira worth of prizes. We'll be back. Welcome back, and as you can see, the mood has changed. We are inching closer and closer to finding out our winner on the show. But before we announce our winner, Judges, over to you.
Okay, so Team Bisola, Franklin and Ariel, collectively is the audacity for me. I like how you guys have been bold and grounded with the story that you've been trying to tell, and then how you've sort of stuck with your originality and pushed it through your work. I think it was an Ariel's work. Personally, I think you're shy, but then your work is really bold. I mean, it stands out and is in your face, and you're sure of what you want to do, and I like that. Kelechi?
Team Venita, I'm mighty impressed. I was looking at Bankole's video that had that personal touch, you know, to it. Good job. And that actually made your work unique, you know, quite different from the rest. As for Ugo, Ugo would sell ice to the Eskimos, you know? And I want to give him a lot of kudos, you know, for his presentation. Thumbs up, Team Venita.
Awesome. Kame!
You know, well done, Team Denola. I would say, you know, from the last task, you kind of threw us off initially because, I mean, when we sat down and pored over the photos, y'all were the strongest, but then the presentation was just way off. But I do say that I was very impressed today. Taufik, thank you very much for your video. I like that you kept it very short and very sweet. Just keep perfecting your craft, adding more things to it. And I look forward to seeing what you're bringing in the future, I do have to say, very much so. Thank you, guys.
Amazing. Now, as much as we love all six commissioners, we shall only be picking four to win prizes. And we have finally arrived at that point. Mm-hmm. So, judges,
the third runner-up is Franklin.
Franklin! So awesome. Just stand beside your team leader here. Congrats.
I'm Franklin Okano, lifestyle, travel, and documentary photographer. I'm 32 years old, and I'm from Imo State, Nigeria. I just want to take it slowly, a step at a time, a task at a time. And I believe yesterday was a nightmare for me, but I believe the coming events will be better.
Alrighty, let's move on to our second runner-up.
This is the second runner-up, right?
Yeah.
Congratulations, second runner-up, Bankole.
Yep, that's what I thought.
My name is Michael Bankole, and I'm 30. I'm a professional photographer. Part-time, I do cinematography, but photography professionally full-time. Of course, not to deceive myself, there is a star prize, and that's like my major priority to what I'm looking up to.
Alrighty.
First runner up is Ferami. Congratulations.
My name is Oluwa Ferami Idili. I'm a portrait and lifestyle photographer based in Lagos, Nigeria. So I picked up photography from the love of creating art and experimenting and creating my imaginations. Looking forward to expressing my creativity, and I intend to invest the winnings into my photography business and be able to tell more stories.
Your work truly spoke for you. You know, you put all your energy into your craft and let the work speak for you. Congratulations.
Well done. All right, I've been tasked with the honor of announcing this person has mouth, but he can back it up. I just enjoyed being in your presence. I enjoyed every time you took the stage. From the moment you came on and you walked off, every other person, it's not that we didn't want to hear from them, it just felt like
We're still stuck on you.
It's like, when is he coming back on again? Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of TECNO Commission Boot Camp, my dude, Ugo Chukwu. What? Well done. Well done.
My name is Emi Brudo Ugochukwu. I'm 27 years old. I started photography in 2016. I applied for the TECNO CAMission because I saw it as an opportunity to learn. I don't like to forfeit on the opportunity to learn anything that has to do with visuals, be it pictures, videos, the entire structure of storytelling on its own. I look forward to making more art because I don't consider this a competition. I feel like thinking about it as a competition, it puts undue pressure on me. So I'm basically here to just create work that would impress me first. I feel like I'm like my best critic first. And once that's done, everything else is like secondary.
Okay, judges, a lot of people do not know this, but our four winners will be going home with 1 million naira each. So,
Congratulations.
Boot Camp Season 2. My name is Linda Osipo. See you next season. Good night.